It's sunflower season again, and every year I paint sunflowers, and I've noticed I get like one decent sunflower painting done a year. And so this year I decided I'm going to try to do a bunch of them. And for this painting, it's a 48 by 48 inch canvas, and we're in my friend's backyard. I also have my own sunflowers that we'll paint probably in a future video. And also there's some space available for the October workshop. It's coming up. It's what, a month away or so. And if you're interested in coming to Montana and painting with me, hopefully we'll have a good fall color showing this year for the workshop. And I'll put the details down below. You can check it out.
Spices? Can you leave any earlier than noon, Albie?
Hi.
Mm-hmm.